Now to breaking news overnight in Orlando. Police are working to figure out who shot a man who was pumping gas at a 7-Eleven. This was the scene in the past few hours on Silver Star Road. Investigators say the victim was hit in the leg and his car was also hit several times. So far, police haven't said anything about a possible suspect.